Short track speed skating, one of the most spectacular events at the Winter Universiade, and fans at the Igloo in Granada had plenty to look forward to, the men and women competing in the 1,000 metre event. The track little over 100 metres in circumference, so little room to manoeuvre. Starting with the women's events, three of the four finalists from South Korea. This is the one from Europe, the number 24, Anya Sarakati from the Lithuanian Sports University in Kaunas. She had the 500 metre bronze earlier this week. From South Korea, Alan Kim from the Korean National Sports University, Hakyung Song from the same university, and Eunbo Lee from the Korea University in Seoul. Alan Kim, number 19, Eunbo Lee, number 20, Hakyung Song, number 22, with the Lithuanian 24. Now, Alan Kim, already the 1500 metre champion this week, relay gold medalist in Sochi, silver last year's Worlds in Montreal, the favourite. Eunbo Lee had a 1500 metre silver this week, so in form as well. And also a 1,000 metre silver 2 years ago at the Universiade, Vancouver Olympics, 1500 metre silver, another real candidate. Hakyung Song, 500 metre silver this week. It was always going to be tough for Sarakati, the Lithuanian. She was at the front of the pack, but with three teammates behind her, she was the underdog. Sarakati, one of the top Europeans ahead, but it wouldn't last too long once we got to the business end of this 1,000 metre event. So it was Kim, Lee and Son of South Korea getting ready to overtake Sarakati from Lithuania. It was a brave attempt from the students from the Lithuanian Sports University. But the Koreans would hit the front, and there was a wonderful battle between Alan Kim and Eunbo Lee to come. The pace quickening, the number 19 Kim and the number 20 Lee, and that's how it finished. So a second gold this week for Alan Kim. She stopped the clock in 1 minute 37.321. Eunbo Lee second with the silver, and Hankung Song getting the bronze. Tough for Sarakati, who finished fourth. 3 years ago, China winning all three short track individual medals with the women. This time, South Korea dominating. To the men, and it was an all-Asian final. Two Koreans, one Chinese skater, and one from Japan. Si-Yung Park and Yira Seo from South Korea. Gyeong Chen from China. And Hironobu Murataki from Japan. Si-Yung Park from the Dongkuk University. Already the 1500 meter champion this week, former world junior champion, but he crashed out of the 500 metres, you may remember. Yira Seo from the National Sports University, already the 500 metre champion in Granada, so one of these going for a double gold. Chen Guang, though, also there from the Chengchun Normal University in China, and a bronze in the 500 metre and 1500 metre, so he was looking for a third medal. Hironobu Murataki, the outsider here, from the B final in the 500 metres from the Kanagawa University. Guang Chen moving to the front on the third lap before Yira Seo hit the front. You see a slip towards the end, letting in Si-Yung Park, the number 77. Two teammates know each other very well. Yira Seo, the number 78, looking in a good position. But Si-Yung Park is a fine competitor, and tactically he got it just right. Into the final stages, and there you see it. Si-Yung Park hitting the front, and no one was going to stop him. Two gold medals for him this week. This, the 1,000 metre. So a 1-2 for South Korea. Si-Yung Park, gold. Yira Seo, silver. And China getting the bronze. Guang Chen, his third bronze of the week. But South Korea dominating. Park and Seo, the 1-2.
education meets sport and culture. What best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student-athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.